Rahul Gandhi defended dynastic politics, claiming that it exists in Bollywood also and even in big business, and that he shouldn't be singled out. Actor Rishi Kapoor, in a series of tweets, has hit out at Rahul Gandhi and questioned Rahul's contribution to the nation. Remember, when asked a question on dynasty politics in India, Rahul Gandhi had said that don't come after me because that is how things work in India. He also mentioned some politicians and Abhishek Bachchan and Mr. Ambani as well. So Rishi Kapoor has replied to that. Let's go across to Kajal for more on this. Kajal, Rishi Kapoor has hit out, in fact, at Rahul Gandhi. A number of tweets from his side questioning Rahul's contribution.
Yes, in fact, there are two ways in which this particular tweet can be read. One, of course, is the obvious criticism of Rahul Gandhi's statement that he made at Berkeley, saying that this is the way the country runs and that he should not be singled out and everyone else should also be held accountable for the way dynasts have been functioning in this country. And he had mentioned Abhishek Bachchan. But interestingly, the Bachchans did not respond to Rahul Gandhi, and it is Rishi Kapoor who has responded. And the second way in which this tweet can be read is ever since the nepotism debate was kicked off by Kangana Ranaut in Bollywood, since then the Kapoor family has been under the scanner for its generations and generations of actors from the same family. And this tweet can be seen at in one way as also a defensive measure by Rishi Kapoor for the obvious criticism that would come by their family's side also when it comes to dynasty ruling a particular profession. And he has tried to deflect that entire criticism by saying that at least his family has members have proven their mettle and I have not just come there because of the